Hello everyone, welcome to Vagum, a place where we talk everything related to automobiles. Recently, facelifted Ford EcoSport has its world premiere at an event in Los Angeles. The 2017 Ford EcoSport gets a notably redesigned front end inspired by the Ford Escape. Bigger headlamps, new trapezoidal grille, reshaped fog lamps, resculpted bonnet, redesigned bumper and apron, and fog skid plates are the key exterior changes. The US spec version swaps the tailgate mounted spare wheel for a tire inflator kit. A lot of attention has been given to make the interior premium. The facelifted Ford EcoSport's new steering wheel has been borrowed from the Ford Escape. The instrument panel and center console are also completely new. The dashboard gets a front passenger grab rail. Ford EcoSport passengers won't be left feeling bored, thanks to the premium Ford Sync 3 infotainment system with a high-end resolution, 8-inch floating touchscreen, and a high-end 675W 10-speaker sound system, which includes Bang & Olufsen Play-branded tweeters and woofers in the front doors and a subwoofer in the back. There are two fast-charging USB ports on the center console and a 12-volt power outlet in the front, an available 110-volt outlet positioned behind the center console and another 12-volt outlet for the rear seat passengers. From early 2018, the US market will enjoy the Dearborn automaker's smallest global SUV. The US spec version will be available in four trim levels, S, SE, SEF and Titanium, with 1-litre EcoBoost turbocharged 3-cylinder and 2-litre naturally aspirated 4-cylinder petrol engines. Both engine models will feature a 6-speed automatic transmission and 2-litre model will be equipped with a 4-wheel drive system as standard. The 2017 Ford EcoSport should be launched in India sometime next year. That's all we know about the Ford EcoSport as of now. As always, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. And don't forget to subscribe, as I'll be uploading automotive videos on a regular basis.